Well, that is nearly your lot for tonight. We'll see you next week. But to play us out, a man who led one of the most successful bands in the UK over the last 10 years, the Manic Street Breachers. They, however, are taking a break. He's used that time to record his debut solo album, and this is a track from it. It's called That's No Way to Tell a Lie. Please give a warm welcome to James Dean Bradfield.
And an English gentleman are driving west to see who we are. Now catch me a call, just smiles and a smiling face. So happy to be at the door.
Thank you.